Hi guys, welcome to Rapturous House. My name is Tanya. I hope you all are doing absolutely, absolutely wonderful. Today's reading is going to be for my Virgos. We're going to do for my Virgo singles, okay? I do want to thank you all. I want to thank you all for all your likes, all your comments, all your shares. They're all greatly, greatly appreciated. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please do so. That way you'll get notified anytime I upload any new video footages, but also that way I'm able to tug on your energy, okay, guys? Please remember, only take what's yours, leave everything else behind, okay? All right, my loves, I do call on the Holy Spirit. I call on the white light that guides us. I call on the goddesses that gives us our strength and the angels that protect us. Let's see. Let's see what's currently going on with my Virgo singles. What's currently? That just all kind of slid out. Show me, Spirit. What's currently going on with my Virgo singles? Justice. Okay. So you're doing right by yourself. You're making good choices. A lot of you guys are making good choices right now, present moment. What's your current challenge? Five of Cups. Like you're overcoming sadness, depression, loss. You're overcoming that self-victimization. Like, it's not your fault. You're healing. A lot of you guys are healing. A lot of you guys are making better choices, good choices. That's a good energy. That's definitely a good energy. Give me past energy, Spirit. Past energy for my Virgo singles. Three of Wands. Returning to the past. There was a lack of forward movement. For a lot of you guys, you were waiting on something in the past. King of Swords, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy. Waiting for someone. For a lot of you guys in the past, you were waiting for someone to do right by you. Waiting for someone to be your protector. For a lot of you guys, you were waiting for someone. For some of you guys, you returned to someone from your past, Ace of Pentacles, but you never got that new beginning that you thought you were gonna have. You were waiting on someone to be your protector. You were waiting on someone here to do right by you, but you never got it. You never got that new beginning that you wanted. Some of you guys, you return back to an abusive relationship. Some of you guys, you return back to something from your past only to be disappointed. Only to be disappointed, but you're making better choices now. But you guys are making better choices now. Yeah. Give me near future energy for my single Virgos. Near future is the Six of Wands with the Ten of Cups. Why did these cards both come out like this? Why is the Six of Wands here? Ten of Swords, because you still, why is it that you guys are still holding on? Why do I feel like there's some blockage in your happiness? There's some blockage in your success, in your victory. There's blockages in getting what you want based on you still holding on to pain, backstabbing energy. There's still a lot of fear here. You're not healed. A lot of you guys, you're not healed. While you're making better choices in the near future, there's an energy here of repeating past patterns. Show me this Ten of Cups. Eight of Swords. You can't get out your own way. It's in there. It's in there deep. Some of you guys, you can't get out your own way. That's why you're not able to be truly happy. That's why you're not able to move forward, because there's pain. There is residual, there is scars from the past that you're still holding on to, that's constricting you. That's constricting your growth. It's constricting your happiness. It's limiting you. It's limiting you. Pain from the past is limiting you with successful movement in your love life. That's why you're still single. Because that pain is still crippling you. That pain is still holding you hostage. But that's why you're still single. Because that pain is still holding you hostage. Wow, that's some big energy. Show me, spirit. What's in my single Virgo's hopes and fears? What's in my single Virgo's hopes and fears? Eight of Wands. You want to be able to move on. You want forward movement. Some of you guys, you want communication. Some of you guys, you want to travel. But this is like, you want to leave behind the past and move on. You want to be able to move on. That's in your hopes and fears. What's influencing this, spirit? The Star. Because you have a dream. There's some desires that you want to chase after. For some of you guys, you want intimacy. For some of you guys, you're chasing after a dream. For some of you guys, you still want this person that let you down to come back in and show you that you, like, for some of you guys, there's an energy here of and tell this person from the past, and tell this person that you really and truly want, until they come back to you, like, you're not going to be satisfied. That's for somebody. Like, you're still holding on to hope. You're still waiting for this person. For some of you guys, you feel like if this person chooses you, that's your fulfillment. There's an energy here. But you do want to reach your goals. You do want your dreams to come true. You do want forward movement. You want what you want, though. You want who you want. You're very specific about it. You know what you want. You know who you want. For some of you guys, you're still holding on to hope for somebody here. Like, you know who you, that's why you're still single. That's why you haven't moved forward. For some of you guys, there's an energy here of you've already had the best, so there is no one that can replace that. There's no one, you, so for somebody here, you feel like there's nobody else that can compare to this person that is not in your life anymore. Yeah. Who is the new person? Who is the new person that's going to be coming into my Virgo singles life? The Magician, somebody that you've manifested, Gemini, Virgo energy. Somebody that you've manifested. So a lot of you guys, you're manifesting someone new. How is my Virgo going to know who this person is? Three of Cups. For some of you guys, this is something third. For some of you guys, this could be somebody that runs in a friend crowd. For some of you guys, this could be somebody here that wants to reconcile. For some of you guys, this could be third party. Yeah. Because I did see a manipulative energy here. Seven of Pentacles, Five of Pentacles, and the High Priestess. Some of you guys, your next person, if you're single, you could be in something third party. Some of you guys, there could be somebody here coming in, they would want to reconcile with you. This is somebody here that you've already invested time and energy into. I see you guys manifesting, but you're not listening to your intuitions. You're turning a blind eye to the red flags. Right now, present moment, you're making good choices. But in the very near future, there's an energy here of for some of you guys, returning to something from your past. For some of you guys, getting yourself entangled in something third party. Yeah, I don't know why I keep getting this energy. Like, right now, present moment is the best energy I've gotten through this reading so far. Because right now, present moment, you guys, you're trying to do the right thing. Like, you're trying to make better choices. You're trying to do the right thing. But doing the right thing is not coming easy for you guys. Not when it comes to matters of the heart, not when it comes to love. Some of you guys, you are manifesting a reconciliation with somebody here that you either left out in the cold or they left you out in the cold. For some of you guys, this could have been somebody here that you had a very spiritual connection with this person. But this person was extremely secretive. This person could have actually cheated on you. But you're trying to manifest a reconciliation with this person. And the thing about it is, even you're still on the fence about this. For some of you guys, you're wanting someone here that's invested somewhere else. Yeah, you're wanting someone else. Some of you guys, you are somebody's secret. Some of you guys, you're going to be somebody's secret. You may classify yourself as single, but there is an energy of being someone's secret. Yeah. Let's see. What's the outcome for my single Virgo spirit? The moon. Some of you guys are going to be a secret. Some of you guys, there's going to be secrets here. King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. You know what I'm getting in this energy? Like never really knowing. Yeah, the wheel. That's building some karma. That's reverting backwards. That's not good karma. Some of you guys, you're going to be building some bad karma, but it's giving me an energy of never really knowing. Ace of Cups, bottom of the deck, in the reverse. Like, it's like never really knowing where you stand. I feel like there's somebody here in your energy. This is for my single Virgos. And I feel like there's an energy here of a lot of you guys, you're going to be going through, you'll probably be dating around before you can actually find somebody decent. You're probably going to be testing the waters before you can find somebody decent. Because this reading is not telling me that you guys are dealing with a lot of decent individuals. I don't know why I'm getting this. You guys are watching me do this. Talks about secrets, talks about like never really knowing how much somebody cares. How much somebody really loves you. Like, never really being sure that you're loved. It talks about, like, bad karma. Talks about not really getting the love that you deserve. Yeah, you're so deserving of so much more. And look at that. You're going to be losing a lot of... There's a lot of stress and anxiety late nights. Some of you guys, there's somebody here in your energy, while they won't give you the love that you deserve, they'll definitely give you the sex that you want or the sex that they want. There is juggling. Five of Swords, like you're going to get tired of this. You're going to get tired of this. This is for my single Virgos, guys. You could truly be in something. You single, but I don't know what's really going on. Only you know. And look, y'all know, this is not for everybody. This is for a specific group of you guys. All right, my loves, that is what I have for you guys. If this resonates, definitely let me know. Your feedback is greatly, greatly appreciated. Until next time, bye, guys.